They are feeding the rainbow trouts here now in the place we call Siberia. You see all the rainbows in the are eating in the surface there, throwing out fish pellets. Jag filmar nu, jag pratar lite. Yeah. Very nice day. This place are about 20 kilometer from Hova. We call it Siberia. It's the man to the right who owned this place. And my buddy Marco to the left there, in the boat. There you see the all the fish. It's about over 1,000 rainbow trouts in there. In about 700-800 grams weight right now. You're feeding up them to a lot bigger size before we put them out here in the big. And very nice place. And here, in this small one here, smaller, is only fly fishing allowed with fly rod. It's a nice place to come to and fly fish a while. Där har vi The Red Cabin back there. Or can we rent if we want? Stay overnight. We have a barbecue place also there. Vad är det för storlek på dem, Marco? Vad ser de ut att vara storlek på, cirka? Ja, ja, ja. Okej. Ja, ja. Yep. You're feeding them up. It have been cold many... The first night now, they have been warmer at this last night. So fish begin to show up in the surface and pick flies and so again. Yeah, this is the place we call Siberian.